Free at last, free at last. I thank God.